ships through broken harbors out on the waves in the night. Till the searcher must ride the dark horse racing alone in his pride. Tell me why. Tell me why. Is it hard to make arrangements with yourself when you're old enough to repay but young enough to sell? Tell me lies later, come and see me, I'll be around for a while. I am lonely, but you can free me all in the way that you smile. Tell me why. Tell me why. Is it hard to make arrangements with yourself when you're old enough to repay but young enough to sell? Is it hard to make arrangements with yourself when you're old enough to repay but young enough to sell?
Check.
Tell me why. Tell me.
You got a red light on the thing.
Is oh, is the other way. I may just turn this off. Oops.
Gene file. Are we about the same level?
Check.
Yeah, that's good. All
right. So what do you want to start?
All right. Let's go back to four score. Close. bit stoned to me.
No, that's a little. Why don't we, you want to start with Lay Lady Lay? You
got all right, Lay Lady Lay.
It's a nice, nice mellow one.
In the fill file.
let's see, I still got let's see.
I hope I have it in my
You want to do just like starting over?
Alright.
John Lennon. Well, everybody can ever like everybody like John Lennon.
Yeah, let's see, where do I have that? Thank you.
Tell me what you, I might have it. We got a lot of your songs here. I got a different drum.
Yeah, let's do a different drum.
Tired of waiting? Into the Mystic.
So tired.
Without her, Rocket Man.
Yeah, okay. What do you want?
Whatever you want to do.
Okay, let's see. Let's try. Do you have The Devil in the Deep Blue Sea? You have that up there?
I don't think so, but I'll look.
Between The Devil and the Deep Blue Sea. Or, let's see, what else we got? Tired of Waiting. We can do Tired of Waiting.
That's a great one.
I do have Between the Devil and the Deep Blue Sea.
All right, so let's do Tired of Waiting first.
Okay, wait, well, let me put this in the YouTube file. Thank you. tired of waiting. I'm sick. Sorry about that. It's the starting G, right?
Yeah. Somebody bought it.
I guess. I brought money to throw in it for you.
John, this is Eugene.
Hey, John.
How you doing, Eugene?
Nice to meet you.
Yes.
Hey, John, I'm Pam.
I think I met you last week. I gotta find something new to use for chip drawing.
Oh.
I'll go make something right back out because I got some bunch of put some money in there so you guys have at least something started in there. Oh, man, I'm tired. This air is so heavy with the pollen I can hardly breathe out here.
Yeah, I know.
And I was blowing this off this morning. It doesn't blow very well. It's all wet.
Yeah,
and then it blows up my face.
Yeah, I know, my
no
my
good.
One eye,
no good.
All sorts of like pollen all over it. And I'm not sure.
Are we loud enough, or should we be louder?
A little louder.
A little louder. Okay, that's what I thought. Sunny afternoon?
Yeah. I know, I saw that somewhere.
put the cape on too. I don't know if that's gonna be high enough for you. I mean, I don't know if it's gonna be too high for you, but.
Oh.
But I don't have to put the cape on.
Right now, that sunny afternoon. Let's see if we don't have Dropbox. That one today.
He was right here. We didn't ask him for the internet.
Oh.
Well, if he's going to come back. And I Love Her.
Which one?
And I Love Her, you got that?
The problem is the internet.
And I Love Her.
And I Love Her.
First chord is A minor.
Let's see. Beatles. Are they not? And I Love Her. In F minor?
I got A minor.
A minor?
A, B, C, D, E, F. Well, that would be. That's the one the Beatles do. I think the Hamptons do it in A minor, though.
Yeah.
If you don't have that, we can do something else.
All right. No, I have like some from the Complete Beatles, you know, those arrangements.
You don't have any Hampton stuff? But you need
I can't get the internet.
Yeah. All right, we'll ask him next time he comes.
Yeah.
Let
me see.
Well, I still got,
How about, you got Things We Said Today?
I do have Things We Said Today. Let me see here. I got an A minor.
Yeah, A minor.
Here to stay, and that's enough to make you mine, girl. Be the only one, but be all.
say, and we will remember things we said today. Do you have a, is there an internet password?
Somewhere up here.
You have a network?
It's not easy to remember.
Oh, okay.
I'll write it down for
you. Okay.
Look, it's right here inside the phone booth. Right in the phone booth. Look at that.
Oh, okay. Let's see. So you have that? What's it? The BHNTG? Is that you? I guess. 5G.
I think so. Yeah. Yeah. We're making the password for that.
Okay. Oh, that'd be great.
You got.
Yeah, it comes right here.
You got this boy in G. You probably don't have it in G.
Let's see.
But it's just a.
Yeah. Let me see. Yeah.
Verses are just G, E minor.
Yeah.
A minor D.
Let me just see what I got. That's a tough song. Tough harmony. Let's see. This boy.
G, E minor,
A oh, minor.
E minor, E minor, D. That's just the verses, and then the chorus. Chorus has a B in it.
That boy. Someday, this boy gets you back again. That boy isn't good for you. He may want you to. This boy would be happy just to love you, but oh my, that boy won't be happy till he sees you cry. This boy. Saying, this boy gets you back again. This boy, this boy, this boy. Thank you.
harmonized in a different key on that one. But it's a, that is a great harmony song, though.
Let's see. Let's see if I can get on the internet real quick. That would make a big difference.
Respected man in the key of Charlie. It starts off in C.
Okay.
Since we practiced this for the whole first time yesterday.
Yeah. Well respected man.
We can do Sunny Afternoon after that one.
Yeah.
Kinks.
It's a kink thing.
Kinks review.
Yeah. Is it a well respected or well?
It's a well respected.
Oh.
Should be in a Dropbox. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm looking. Okay, a well-respected man.
Cause he wakes up in the morning, and he goes to work at 9, and he comes back home at 5:30. It's the same chain every time. Cause this world is built on punctuality. It never fails. And he's oh so good. And he's oh so fine. And he's so so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing best things so conservative. Mother calls to meetings while his father pulls the maid, and he stirs the tea with counselors while discussing foreign trade. And she passes looks as well as bills to the suave young man. Cause he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservatively. He likes his own backyard, and he likes his bags the best, cause he's better than the rest, and his arms first. Best. And he hopes he grabs his father's flute as Peter passes on. Cause he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. Best thing to do, doing the best thing so conservative. Stocks and shares, and he goes to run regatta. Pulls the girl next door, cause he's dying to get at her. But his mother knows the best about the matrimonial stakes. Cause he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a world respected man about town.
You want to do Sunny Afternoon?
Sunny Afternoon.
It ain't a sunny afternoon. After this one, I know the Beatles song Rain. You can do that one.
Oh, okay.
I'll just think of it as a rain dance.
Yeah.
They're going to do all the rain songs. A lot of Creedence. Bob Dylan, Hard Rain's Gonna Fall.
Yeah.
I don't know any of those things.
Sunny afternoon. Sunny afternoon. A minor. Okay, wait a second. Me. Okay, for some reason I have it. I'm looking at the Dropbox. This looks different than what I normally play it in. Okay. Yeah, I have it in D minor normally. That's how I play.
You got it in D minor or B minor?
D minor.
D, B, C, D. You want to do Rocket Man instead?
Yeah, let's do it.
You used to know that song by heart. Sunny afternoon.
I know. I haven't played it in so long, though. But, and I do play it in D minor.
We can try it next if you want.
Yeah. All right. So what are we going to do?
Rocket Man.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space. On such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings things me around and get to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse out here alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all this science I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. Rocket man. Rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to fight. I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse out here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse out here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Do sunny afternoon
oh,
first?
Oh, sunny afternoon. Okay.
Maybe it'll bring the sun.
I'm going to see Dave Mason tomorrow night.
Me too.
So are we.
Yeah.
What seats you in?
Oh, I forget.
We're in row LL right in the end, right in the middle.
Right in the middle, yeah. I think I got tickets
I
a little too late.
Yeah, I'll be up yelling and screaming.
Yeah.
I saw Dave Mason in 1970.
Yeah, oh, with Alone Together album.
With Alone Together album, yep.
Yeah.
And there he went to Blind Faith, and then he went to play
Jim
Henson's
experience
album.
Yeah.
He did,
and Delaney and Bonnie.
Delaney and Bonnie. He's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, too, with Traffic.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's like he tell people. Steve Wood was the vocals on Traffic, but Dave Mason was the guitar player.
Yeah.
That's what made it so good. Yeah. I can't believe he's going to be here. It's going to be awesome.
Maybe we'll see you there.
Yeah, we will be. We're going to go early and get out, sit out in the parking lot and drink beer. Get primed.
Tailgate party.
Tailgate party.
Uh-huh.
Well,
parents on there, they're doing the other side. 30, 45, they're all set up for 10. They're all tailgating. Uh-huh. Yeah, I keep telling you, we got to do a repair. The tax man's taking all my dough. The tithe man. Stately home, blazing on a sunny afternoon, and I can't sell my yacht. He's taking everything I've got. All I've got's this sunny afternoon. Thank you.
the summertime.
Pick a Phil song.
Let's see, I don't know if is our microphone's too close or...
Could be. I'll just move mine. I think I just moved mine.
It's right on the cord, honey. You might want to just a smidge it more.
You're back.
The back leg, yeah.
Yeah. What do you got?
Want to do After the Gold Rush?
Yeah.
So then I got the keyboard on too.
Oh, you do?
Dreamed I saw the knights in armor come and saying something about a queen. There were peasants singing and drummers drumming. The archers split the tree. There was a fanfare blowing to the sun that was floating on the breeze. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. I was lying in a burnt out basement with a full moon in my eye. I was hoping for replacement when the sun burst through the sky. There was a band playing in my head, and I felt like getting high. I was thinking about what a friend had said. I was hoping it was a lie. Thinking about what a friend had said. I was hoping it was a lie. I dreamed I saw the silver spaceships flying, the yellow haze of the sun. There were children crying and colors flying all around the chosen one. All in a dream, all in a dream, the loading had begun. Flying Mother Nature's silver seed to a new home in the sun. Flying Mother Nature's silver seed to a new home.
Nice.
All right, now it's your turn. We'll just take turns.
Okay. Now we could do Pocahontas. Pocahontas.
You play it in C?
Yeah.
Cool. Here we go. This is...
Icy sky at night, paddles cut the water in a long and hurried flight from the white man to the fields of green and the homeland that we've never seen. They killed us in a teepee. And they cut our women down. They might have left some babies crying on the ground. But the fire sticks and the wagons come. And the night falls on the setting sun. They massacred the buffalo corner from the bank. The taxis run across my feet and my eyes have turned to blanks. And my little box at the top of the stairs with my Indian rug and a pipe to share. I wish I was a trapper. I would give 1,000 pelts to sleep with Pocahontas and to find out how she felt in the morning tons of green in the homeland we've never seen. And maybe Marlon Brando will be there by the fire. We'll sit and talk of Hollywood and the good things there for hire. And the Astrodome and the first TP. Marlon Brando, Pocahontas and me. Marlon Brando, Pocahontas and me. Pocahontas.
Good harmony. You came in with a good one. Yeah. I don't know if they do that, but that's definitely a good touch.
Yeah, they on that they do a little stuff in there. Wow, wow, wow.
All right, you want to try and stoned me?
And it stoned me.
And stoned me. Oh, I didn't do the rain song. We'll do it. The rain song makes you feel like you're in a garden.
Okay. Half a mile from the county fair, and the rain came pouring down. Me and Billy standing there with a silver half a crown. Rods and the tackle on our backs. We just stood there getting wet with our backs against the fence. Jelly roll, and it stoned me, and it stoned me to my soul. It stoned me just like growing home, and it stoned me. Truck nearly passed us by, so we jumped right in, and the driver grinned, and he dropped us up the road, and he looked at him swimming. We jumped right in, not to mention fishing poles. Then we saw a man from across the road with the sunshine in his eyes. Well, he lived alone in his little home with a great big jowling gob. There were bottles too, one for me and you, and he said, hey, there you are. From the mountain stream, and it's lonely to my soul. It's lonely just like Jelly Roll, and it's lonely, and it's lonely to my soul. It's lonely just like Glenn went home, and it's lonely. Stole me to my soul. It stole me just like Jelly Roll, and it stole me, and it stole me to my soul. Stole me just like going home, and it stole me. Hey, Jan! Wow, I haven't seen Jan.
Hello. How are you? Good, how are you?
I'm good. What are you guys doing? Entertaining?
It's open mic. You want to?
You want to do an open mic?
I know,
do
I do
a
now.
Couple songs.
Ah,
we have plenty of songs here.
Stepping, you could do Stepping Out.
I could do that.
Wow, it's nice to see you.
I was here to buy some flowers, so I heard they were going to have music here Saturday for Friday and Saturday.
Fridays they're going to have open mics, so I can do it. You know, come bring your instrument, and I get to
why. Are you still doing Music Makers?
Yeah. Where have you been? I was talking about you just the other day.
I'm coming back.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Coming back to what?
Music Makers.
Wednesday morning. On the mornings. Now.
Yeah.
We have Monday afternoon at Everglades.
Yeah.
I can't do that. And then, you know, there's Stump for Fun.
Shrunk, see, that thing is that is a conflict because we have the Hendrix.
I know. I told Beth that. I said, yeah, I would love to come watch that sometime.
Yeah.
Maybe sometime when our rec center is closed, I can get
yeah.
to watch
it's
that.
Sort of like, you know, Hampton Singers.
Can anybody
you know,
come or is
yeah.
it just,
yeah.
oh, really?
Yeah. yeah.
I think Hampton's only smaller, like 6 or 7, 8 people show up. So.
Okay.
But when you walk around, if you think a couple songs you know by heart, come back and we're all set. Just pick up my guitar. And
I know nothing by heart. I have that music.
I
couldn't do Jambalaya without the words.
Yeah.
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 Oh, good.
Yeah.
I'm glad to see you.
Yeah, it's great to see you.
Are you busy?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Well, that's good. I'm looking for Coleus and I can't find it anymore.
Coleus?
I know. I think we were here the other day and there was some here.
Yeah.
I don't know.
And they grow crazy too.
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to introduce you to Pam. There's Pam.
Hi, Pam. Nice to meet you.
And this is Jan.
Hello. How are you?
I'm
find
great.
Anything you needed?
Oh God! Yeah, I have to have everything. I need it.
I
so
brought
bad.
My daughter who works at a flower shop part time in St. Louis, and she was thrilled with the prices. She thought the prices were
amazing. It
reminds
me of where I used to shop in San Miguel Valley, in Mexico.
Okay,
I had places that I bought things.
Yeah,
so
I get
fancy.
I just don't want to take care of it. I want it to look beautiful. I just want to. Anyway, well, it's good to see
yeah,
you.
Yeah, it's
guys.
Great to
yeah.
see you. All right,
yeah,
so
see you again.
Yeah,
so
hopefully
no
next
way?
Week at Music Makers.
Yeah. yeah, they just started this, so hopefully if they keep
that's
it going.
I
you should remember Friday mornings, and if you're free, come
yeah.
in.
Yeah, how's Strung for Fun these days?
Good. We're
yeah.
good about 20 people and adding some new songs, different things that you don't find. My rule is you can't bring me a song that's in anybody else's group. Because you know how you get
that's
to
a
play
good
the
thing.
Same
yeah.
thing everywhere you go.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
so we're doing some John Prine, Miley Miller, Wyatt song that we have in there. Some old things that everybody knows. You have to have some.
So who is Wayne and Bobby still go?
They're there.
And Tim? Does he go?
Yes. Yes, he is. He's there.
He does everything.
He has no patience. One second. Yeah, that's all you got. Yeah,
Renee and Bruce. How many? So you get about 20 people.
Yeah,
in
they come on Thursdays too. So they're there. Me and Dickie, I don't know if you know them.
Yeah, yeah.
Tom.
Tom.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
He's
yeah.
our bass player.
Yeah.
So
yeah. I hardly know him, but he, I'm,
yeah.
I'm
yeah.
We're friends on Facebook because he sees a lot of my videos. And stuff. Yeah. Right. Yeah, yeah. Did she come one time to the...
I saw her in Savannah. I've seen her a couple of times.
Yeah.
She did come up.
Yeah.
The sun was here a week or so ago.
Yeah.
And then Aviary on Sunday nights is the address.
Oh, yeah, I've heard that.
Start at 6.
Yeah, we still have a Tuesday group. Was it Tuesday group?
Yeah, at
Brighton
Center. Yeah.
Yeah. That was a good small group.
Yeah.
So they don't like ukuleles. Had to go there with my banjo lily.
Yeah, you know what? You can do that. Sounds like a banjo. It'd be all right. That would work. All right, I gotta get to
good.
Close
this
short.
Nice to see you.
James.
Yeah.
Nice meeting you. Oh, is it Pam?
Yeah.
Yes, nice meeting you, Pam.
Hope
so
you
see you later.
Bye.
Good luck.
Thanks. What are we doing?
Let's do Rain by the Beatles. It's, hopefully we got the same key.
Yeah, let's see.
Usually it changes over the key.
Is it in the R folders? Or is it in the
well, yeah, look, it might be.
Look
at
the Beatles.
It might be. I got the first chord is D.
This is going to be good. I don't think we've ever... Did we ever do this?
No.
Rain.
But it's a cool song.
Yeah. You have it in D?
Yeah.
I have it in G.
But it's just three chords. It's just there's a D, G, A, but there's an add thing.
D, G, A?
Yeah.
I don't mind.
the stuff you did, but that was a good key for us too.
Okay. I'll get it. I'll change my key. Alright, let's see. Oh, wow, wow. How about, do you have, Don't Know Why? Norah Jones? I dumped it in the McCall's folder.
I don't think I have it. I just okay. Got the four school.
All right, how about Just Like Starting Over? We can do that. Together is so precious. Together we have grown. We have grown. Although our love is still special, let's take a chance and fly away somewhere alone. It's been too long since we took a time. No one's to blame. I know time flies quickly, but when I see you, darling, it's like we both are falling in love again. It'll be just like starting over. Starting over. To make it love, why can't we be making love nice and easy? It's time to spread our wings and fly. Don't let another day go by, my love. It'll be just like starting over. Starting over. Why don't we take off? Take a trip somewhere far, far away. We'll be together all alone again, like we used to in the early days. Well, little darling, it's been too long since we took the time. No one's to blame, I know time flies quickly. But when I see you, darling, it's like we both are falling in love again. It'll be just like starting over.
Over.
Starting over. Our life together is so precious. Together we have grown. Let's take a chance and fly away somewhere. Starting
Just My Style.
Just My Style. Is that in our folder?
I don't know. I got D here, but if not, we can find. We can look for something else too.
Just my style. I have it in. What's it, just? Oops. Oh, it is in Dropbox.
Is the first chord D?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Time I see her, she don't even look my way. Maybe she would notice me, but then what would I say? I would say what's on my mind, 'cause the words hard to find. But I'm gonna try to tell her anyway. Don't you know that she just my style, everything about drives me wild.
Don't you know that you're
just my style,
everything about
drives me wild.
Don't you know that she's fine,
so fine. Other guys have meet her, don't think she's much to see. I can't begin to tell you what she always does to me. Maybe it's the clothes she wears, or the way she combs her hair. Oh, that makes me want to tell her that I care. Don't you know that she's just my style?
Everything about
drives me wild.
Don't you know that she's
just my style?
Everything about
drives me wild.
Don't you know that
she's fine, so fine.
You know that she's
my style.
Everything about
drives me wild.
Don't you know that she's
just my style?
Everything about
drives me wild.
Don't you know that she's
fine, so fine.
Don't you know that she's
just my style?
Everything about
drives me wild.
Don't you know that
she's just my style?
Everything. Yeah.
Well, that's an oldie.
Yeah. Okay, I have another oldie that we did yesterday. Love Potion number 9. You have that? Love Potion number 9?
Yes, I do. Can you do it in what key?
A minor. You have it?
Yep.
You sure?
I got it. I got a different key. I think A minor. So we should be good. You got A minor, you said, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I took my troubles down to Madam Ruth. You know that gypsy with the gold cap tooth. She's got a pad down on 34th and Vine, selling little bottles of Love Potion number 9. I told her that I was a flop with chicks. I've been this way since 1966. She looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. She said, what you need is love potion number 9. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna make it up right here in the sink. It felt like turpentine and looked like Indian ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything in sight. But when I kissed the cop down in 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything in sight. But when I kissed a cop down in 34th and Vine, she broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. I was working on that. That's it. Okay. Yeah, I'm not ready for that yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm gonna run out of power.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because I wonder if the camera's he's still on.
Oh. It's 7 minutes off. What anyway?
Yeah, I'm still rolling.
Was a rose if you see Charlie. Love is a rose, but you better not pick it. Only grows when it's on the vine. Handful of thorns and you know you missed it. Lose your love when you say the word mine. I wanna see what's never been seen. I wanna live that age-old dream. Come on, lass, go together. Let's say the word right now. I wanna go to an old hometown, long ago in a western town. Pick me up when my feet are dragging, give me a lift and I'll hay your wagon. I wanna see what's never been seen. I wanna live that age old dream. Come on, lass, let's go together. Let's say the words right now. Say the words right now. Love is a rose. Love is a rose. Love is a rose. Love is a rose.
never been seen. I want to live that age-old dream. Come on, lass, we can go together. Let's say the words right now. Love is a road. Love is a road. Love is a road. Love is a road.
Voices or fingers would do that.
How about long may you run?
What key you got it in?
D.
Okay.
Of memories still to come. We found things to do in stormy weather. Long may you run. Long may you run. Long may you run. Although these changes have come.
Got it.
Oh, you just leave it there. Yeah,
you
just leave it there. I'll see you in a little bit.
Okay.
Thanks, hon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thanks for being a good fan. Bye-bye. Charlie. I think I took it off the Dropbox.
Oops. Oh, God. I'm going to lose power.
That's okay. We'll lose power. We'll just stop.
Yeah.
Because we already, I think we played for a couple hours.
Yeah.
Time flies by.
Yeah.
But we got a lot of keepers.
Yeah.
A lot of stuff sounded really good.
Yeah. Let's see. You were on my mind. Here we go.
It's only C, F, G, E minor,
yeah.
D, G.
I know.
But the bridge is A, D, G. The bridge has F sharp minor. Never mind.
Bridge to bridge. You were on my mind. You were on my mind. When I woke up this morning, you were on my mind. You were on my mind. I got troubles, whoa, whoa. I got worries, whoa, whoa. I got wounds to buy. So I went to the corner just to ease my pain, just to ease my pain. I got troubles, whoa, whoa. I got worries, whoa, whoa. I got home again. When I woke up this morning, you were on my mind. Worries, whoa, whoa. I got wounds to buy. And I've got a feeling down in my shoes, way down in my shoes. I got a ramble, whoa, whoa. I got a move, whoa, whoa. I got a walk away.
This morning, you were on my mind. You were on my mind.
I got
troubles, whoa, whoa. I got worries, whoa, whoa. I got wounds to buy.
Final song, I'm at 2%.
Okay. We can do
score score.
Let's see what I
do. H to H. About out of time. In D. It's just D, A, and G. And then there's a B minor at.
Got it.
You got it?
Okay.
Going on, you've been away for far too long. You can't come back and think you are still mine. You're out of touch, my baby, my poor discarded baby. I said, baby, 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 you're out of time. Well, social world, but you can't come back and be the first in line. You're obsolete, my baby, my poor old-fashioned baby. I said, baby, 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 you're out of time. Well, baby, 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 you're out of time. I said, baby, 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 you're out of time. Yes, you are left out. Out of there without a doubt. Cause baby, 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 you're out of time. A girl who wants to run away discovers that she's had her day. It's just no good, you're thinking you're still mine. You're out of touch, my baby, my poor unfaithful baby. I said, baby, 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 you're out of time. Well, baby, 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 you're out of time. I said, baby, 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 you're out of time. You're left out. Out of there without a doubt. Cause baby, 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 you're out of time. Tuner once, so I wasn't coming out of the system for I don't know how long, maybe for a couple of songs.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I had the tuner once. So
I can hear you because you're right next to you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe the mic picked it up a bit.
Yeah, maybe you'll notice it when we look at that. So that was good, man. I hope that was fun.
Yeah.
And then we also got. Look at this, over 10. Well, at least we know if we go open mic, there's like 10 songs at least. We should feel comfortable.
Yeah.
You know, I guess by looking down and writing down, right? Plus, was, there were some real surprises that were coming in, like Rain, that was, if I learned how to play right, I only played it a couple times, but we had a good key for us. So yeah, I said, I wanted to get together and practice with you, so I said, well, maybe we could do your driveway or something, but we never could find the time in the last 3 weeks. And
I know.
But I've been away.
Yeah.
This is a really good practice.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's see. Is there one more song we could do before my laptop dies? How about, you know, last night?
Sort of. Yeah, that's the Wilburys, right?
Yeah. Too late.
I don't have it.
Oh,
you just died. I didn't have it anyway. Yeah, thanks for showing up, because otherwise I would have played here and it would have felt like, it would just felt, you know, I don't know.
I like playing earlier in the day.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, the earlier in the, you know, this time, is, you know, not too early.
Yeah.
I like this time. It's good. Between 11 and 3, it's great.
Yeah. Yeah, he's an interesting guy. If this does turn out to be a regular thing, we get to know each other, I'm sure. He's got a bunch of great stories.
What's his name?
I don't know his last name. His first name's John.
John.
He's talking about tailgating at Savannah. I never seen anybody tailgating.
Yeah, I don't know about
but
that.
Then again, you can do whatever you want, I guess. What are they going to do? You going to arrest them?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Yeah, that's good.
We'll see how this thing turns out. Maybe we'll turn it into an open mic.
Yeah, I think.
There's so many musicians that do
want
to play.
Maybe it was
play.
Just like, it was too much, too last minute for some people, so maybe next time it'll.
Not
the best of the day, is it?
Yeah,
yeah,
it's good. It's good. Thank you. You heard us?
Yes.
Yeah, we're musicians. We loved it. First time we got to practice, we found at least 15 songs where we could. Anyway, it's fun. We could have kept on playing. This
you can come and do it anytime you want. I'm sure that they don't mind.
Huh. Yeah.
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 Are you one of the owners here?
No, Patty's the owner.
Oh.
Patty's the owner. John's her brother.
Patty's
the owner.
I see.
She started this in 2003.
Wow.
I came along 7 years ago, and he's been here, you know, back and forth. But yeah, this woman back here is the one that did this. She deserves full credit.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah,
very cool.
She's 7 days a week. She's working.
Sure.
Yeah, we like it.
Yeah, if you love it, it's not work.
No, it's not. It's
well,
not.
That's
I love
the way
it
I
like
look
it's
at
my
it.
Own.
Yeah,
that's right.
There is if you gotta use a bathroom. I haven't been to it, but supposedly you go around the front in here and then you gotta go through the front door and I guess ask somebody, but I'm gonna have to go in a minute anyway.
Yeah.
Myself,
because my prostate is singing anchors away.
It's